Hey guys, Altered Save here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed. So last time, I was gonna fill out the rest of the episode by taking on a naval fort, but that didn't happen. Because there's a British blockade going on right now and I can't leave. So we're just gonna go start this mission wearing this ridiculous outfit.
I need some of whatever he's
drinking. We demand a parlay. Okay, let's parlay. Parlay like it's 1718. I forgot what year it was. 17 something. Hello.
Well, I'll be hanged. King George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers. Not a man who wants seeing my face.
Well.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island.
Me?
Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Ed Thatch.
Hear about the king's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is Hornigold doing?
Lily-livered punk!
Dude.
What are you men up to?
You're drunk.
I am grateful for your geniality, Captain Hornigold.
Okay.
I assumed our...
Did I just tail them? Any optional objectives?
No. ...would be a troubled one.
Don't mistake my decorum for deference, Governor. I'm eager to hear what you have to say.
Oh, man.
But of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fairer shake than I expected to see from any pirate. But I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, you saw nothing.
Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold my word that we will be equitable.
I like how I wear my assassin's blades, even in my leisurely time.
Oh,
somebody seed me.
The king wants them eradicated, above all else.
Yep.
Is this the town square?
As close to one as we've ever had.
Incredible. It's no cleaner than a dog's kennel.
Yeah, look, there's a barrel of hay.
Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Bale of hay. A wheelbarrow of hay. Right in the middle of the town square.
Rackham, Vane, the governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Cockrum as well.
Cockrum. Cockrum. Whoa. Everybody's gold. And a red guy. One red guy.
Fan out, lads! And take this shanty town as if
it were your own. Oh, I already did that. To keep target in sight.
The king has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he?
I've got a lot of people to tail. Well, I didn't want anyone to see me.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them to the letter.
Get. What are you doing?
Hi.
You see nothing.
It's fast, a lot of you. Make way for the king's emissaries.
Out of the way, you bastards! Go on!
Our only aim here is to talk to the masters of this community.
Ha.
All others are encouraged to go about their usual business.
Go on, move! Go!
Commodore Chamberlain.
I see no more
merchants, masons,
no more snipers.
Carpenters are rounded up and brought to me this afternoon. We must see about repairing this fortress.
We should be confiscating weapons, Governor. Then these pirates are clear, strong message that the king's emissaries are not to be trifled with.
Don't lose them.
I have no wish to stir up animosity here, Commodore. And though well armed, we are outnumbered by a decent margin. Slow persuasion is our...
Will they hear me if I shoot that guy?
Twaddle, Governor. We should think every...
I'd like to get in that bush.
Is that clear, sir?
Giggity.
Aye, sir. Your wishes are clear as crystal.
I'm hidden here? What? I'm hidden from sight. Bling. There's a bush right here. There we go. You saw nothing. The bushes just move sometimes with wind. Yeah, excuse me.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet.
I do not.
I want to add that gold guy. There we go. I'm hidden from sight. Now what? I kill those guys? What do I do? Do I have to climb up and around? I'm hidden from sight. Now what? Tell me what to do. Infiltrate fort. Kill guards while hanging from a ledge. Okay. Right in the face. And now it's raining. Good job, man. Oh, that guy wasn't dead. What? What do you mean, intruder? There's no intruder. Crazy. Climb up, please. Thank you. There's no way I can climb up right there? Oh, do I gotta go around? Oh. Broke my knees. Yes, yes, restricted area. I know. I can't see anything with this rain. Just looks like my screen's going static. How did I get up here before? I gotta keep going around this way. Saw nothing. Oh, dang it, man. At least I don't have to hide from sight. Oh. Okay, the rain looks pretty epic from this angle, but... You... Okay, nice try. I was gonna kill you from hanging from a ledge, but you just sort of, you just stepped over that ledge, and you're just so eager to get me. You thought you could take me out on your way down, but you know it didn't work. It didn't work so well. Wait, is that a little spot I can climb up right there? Yeah. Looks like there's another guy above me. Hmm. You're like you'd be tired after all that. Oh, hello. Can I get you from here? Yeah! Huh? What was that? That's weird. Let me go check it out. Sabotage the alarm bell, and I gotta get one more while hanging from the ledge. I see the alarm bell. I don't know if I... This ledge is a little wide. Can I whistle? Oh, crap! That's not the whistle button. Ugh. I done fucked up, guys.
Military to seize and take such of the
stop it.
Who
just
shall
no
or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly.
Stop. Get down, you motherfucker. There. Okay, here we go. I guess this little area is for... No. Up. It's for if you fall down. I wish that other guard hadn't jumped off the edge to his death. Then I wouldn't be doing this shit right now. I would have just snuck up behind that other guy and killed him. Come on. I climbed up here before. There we go.
Yeah.
Okay, so I saw the alarm bell. Right there. Oh. The ledge is wide over here too. Oh, that was a close one. Dang. I'm just gonna have to kill this guy. Saw nothing. I feel like I can get you from the edge. If I can get to the edge without you seeing me. Oh. I might have to go get this other guy first.
You!
Saw nothing. You still see nothing. Oh, wait. Dang it, man. Can I not climb like that? What is this for? I guess it's for holding this up. That makes sense. I almost got that guy. Who? Where? How? Oh. There. That's how. Okay, so he comes to that ledge. I just need to be waiting for him. I'll get him. I'll get him. Come over here, sir. Come, you know, you patrol your little area. And then you come over here. And I kill you. There we go. That's better. Now I just have to sabotage the bell, but I gotta go get this guy first. Oh crap. I'm gonna play this safe and wait for him to walk back to the other side. Saw nothing. Beep. Now what you gonna do? Nothing, that's what. Ah. watch out for the little snipers. Oh, and those guys. Go. I like killing everybody when I do these missions. Just so I don't have to worry about anything. Those guys are facing me. This guy over there looking at me funny. Invisible. I'm completely. Did the guy jump off the edge and kill himself again? I think he did. I'm anonymous. I am anonymous. There we go.
I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow.
It's a lot of men in one room together.
For until such time, all of you will be confined in Nassau.
Nassau.
I am sorry for this. But in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
Everybody's dead, come on, man.
Governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Heath! Commodore Chamberlaine, we are messengers, not executioners.
Yeah, dial it back, town.
Not yet.
Well, not yet.
Oh, thank you, sir. God save you.
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we
Peace.
Own.
I'll be hanged before I surrender to that bobbin.
Check your head, Vane. We had here a rare opportunity, a chance to take something base and shape it into Vane. A government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
It's truth he's telling, and you whelps can't handle it.
Whelps.
A Jew, you forecastle-headed fuddlers. See you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead, men! Bastards!
Like how he said adieu, but the subtitle said bye. Like, I don't know how to spell adieu. Bye. Kill the guards while hanging from an edge. Alright. Now do I just leave? Whoa. Shoot you in the dick. There's no bell. Wait, did someone put the bell back together? I kill everybody because why not? We go. Now there's like one guy patrolling up above with nobody to patrol. I gotta get out of here now. Go to the stairs. There you go. Dive into the fire, right? I'm going for the tent. God, who's Sidon? Ow! You really do call me Sidon. I'm a Sidon to see you. Whoa. You bastard. Mine's faster. Not that accurate, though. Okay. Reload faster. What the fuck, man? Oh. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Oh, don't lose him now.
Why did I decide to do this in sandals? Go. Reload your gun. All your guns. I think I have four now. There we go, and I need some ammo. Ooh, let's do one of these assassin missions. Let's do one of those. We haven't done one of those in a while. Can we do this right now? Oh, brother.
Travers?
Travers?
So it brings you. Dressed the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Scary eyes.
Name's Kenway.
I'm not dressed like an assassin.
I need to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
I'm dressed like a pirate.
So I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a noted Templar called Upton.
I like your robes. Can I have your robes?
Eliminate them for me.
Yep. Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
Ooh.
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
Huh, okay.
You've got yourself a deal.
Alright, let's go find a key. Beguile vision. In that direction. Excuse me. You're not a what? I got stuck on a pole, that happens a lot. Oh, there they are. Did I kill them all? Oh, well, shit. Where do I eavesdrop from? Do I gotta hire some ladies? Can I just jump in the hay real quick? I'm gonna fail. I failed. Well, what if I get in the hay and then use my eagle vision? Nope, too late. But now I have the option to go around. So I can jump in the hay right away. There we go. Oh, I gotta follow them. Dang it. Smuggle them away from your own smuggling operation. I'm just a person looking at fish with guns and swords. That's all. Smuggling. Every day I'm smuggling. I'm thinking about it right now. Ooh, chicken.
Whoever thinks about words.
Well, not me, certainly.
Who thinks about words?
Smuggler.
Why am I eavesdropping on this?
It does have a kind of a funny
ring. Stop singing, I'm listening to them talk about the word smuggler. Ah, shit.
You're right. It does have a kind of a funny ring to it. Smuggler!
Here, wait, mate. Maybe you shouldn't be saying it quite so loud, though.
On account of it being smuggling.
Right.
You say it right as you're walking past a group of people. Should I be on the rooftops?
Yes. This should be easy.
So we move the goods, then we go to the inn.
Oh, we should be so lucky.
Now what?
Smuggler.
Smuggler. Okay. Smuggled. I'm eavesdropping.
Oh, look, there they are.
Hello.
What do you mean? What? Not any of those guys. Okay, so I'm done eavesdropping. There he is. He's the guy in the really cool robes. Who all is bad? Pretty much everybody over here is bad. jump in the corn. I'm invisible. Nobody look at what I'm doing. Guys, I gotta do this without him seeing me. Or at least I want to. Can I just... I win.
Stop! I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What?
What?
Oh. That's what I said.
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
I didn't kill anybody.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what?
Well, I assassinated him.
I need for you to tell
me. How did he get back up?
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the bureau. I'll show you.
Well, I just want my key, man.
Oh, bother.
Oh, bother. 100%! Hell yeah. What is the... What? It said something about conflict status. The minimap edge color reflects... Oh. It's just a hint that... Yeah. Should we do another one? The other brother. Let's do another one real quick before we end the episode. 8 upgrades are currently available at the captain's cabin. Holy crap, I gotta do some upgrading. Well, no, I'm saving my money for the whole armor. It's 30,000 reals. That's the currency in this game. Reals. Get it? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Hey, excuse me, lady. Start.
My lovesick idiot of a brother has misled you.
Start from the start, mate.
Recently, the guy did look pretty evil.
Introduced us to a formidable woman, Jing Lang.
That's a cat.
A pirate from the farther seas of the Orient.
Intriguing.
She and Vance quickly became inseparable.
Any reason he should have thought your men were spies?
Well, there is the treasure.
Ooh, treasure.
Oh?
A pirate sold us a map. We each kept half. Come, I will meet him now. If you follow with discretion, you may hear it for yourself. Follow me at a distance. If anyone sees you, tell them you are my bodyguard.
Okay.
There are thieves about who would stop at nothing to secure either half of the map.
Do I follow at a distance now? Hide in foliage. Foliage!
Follow me when Vance arrives.
Okay. I'm in foliage. Oh, Vance. Comes out of the other foliage.
Good day, my brother.
Good day, brother. If I may still call you that.
Why? What else would you call me?
Stranger, perhaps?
Oh.
I barely know you anymore. Yeah. And if the whispers around town are to be believed, you would have me gone and done away.
Upton, come. You know better than to give it the gossip. Ness always too small. Local tongues turn everything to sentimental comedy.
It's domestic tragedy I'm trying to avoid.
Well said, brother. No stronger bonds than family. Except business. Goodness knows we have more than enough of that between us as well.
That is true, brother. That is very true. And what a business it is.
Back in the hay.
Would ever do anything to
Jesus, man, fucking shit. Oh my god, I was just trying to jump in the hay and I fucked it up.
Hey, my brother.
Good day, brother. If I
brother?
May still call you
brother?
That.
Brother?
Why? What else would you call me?
Stranger, perhaps? I barely know you anymore. And if the whispers around town are to be believed,
out of the foliage,
you would have me gone and
comes
gone
a wild Kenway.
Come. You know better than to give the gossip. Ness always too small. Local tongues turn everything to sentimental comedy.
Calm down, Tyler.
I'm trying to avoid.
I well, said, know brother, exactly where they are.
No stronger bonds than family, except business.
Goodness knows they're tailing me. Kill the thief.
That is true, brother. That is very true. And what a business it is.
Okay.
I'm sure neither of us would ever do anything to our talents.
Quiet. Now tell me.
You bought it. It? My half of the map, you mean?
Is there a reason you're acting the blind cuddy?
The map. Of course the map.
The map to the treasure. To our
legacy. Look like... Oh, shit, why did you turn around? Nothing's happening.
That very one. I have mine. Where is yours?
And you know I feel
it's just twirling in circles.
On the contrary.
In the hay.
Is our protection. It's treasure.
There's another thief.
All the more reason to keep it buried. Safe.
I have you no imagination? Can you not imagine the luxurious life of the way?
Estate.
No more smuggling. No more organizing men. No shipping. No risk. Why not begin now?
Advance. You want your smuggling to unfold so easily?
What do you mean?
You imply? I am not implying.
All the rats.
I'm merely asking. Do you really imagine Jane as the lady of the house? Mistress of Solomon's brute mother?
I'm in the foliage.
You question her love, her fitness.
Of course not, but knowing her as you do, you must appreciate that she is a woman of action. She needs the sea, challenge. How will she adapt to a quiet, domestic life?
Jing is none of your concern.
Vance, do you intend to
marry her?
Of course.
Another one.
It pains me to tell you, but I do not believe she will consent to you.
What gives you such insight into her heart?
Just see the dead body.
In addition to her nature, I simply do not believe she is exactly what she says she is.
Jealous?
No.
You're jealous.
I only worry for your safety, brother.
You always had to be the
feel like you guys' animations are a little messed up.
Can't stand it that you would give her art to me, but she can't even give you a second glance. So you hate her.
I
figured out what the right stick does. It centers your.
I'll tell you this.
Aim.
I will marry her. Kill you if I must. I you, will have your
guys, you should really look at each other when you're talking.
We'll see which brother has more honor. I'll bid you good day.
They just keep tailing him. Do I have to kill any more thieves? I'm so good at tailing. Whoop. As he turns around and sees me. Eavesdrop. Dang it, I gotta eavesdrop again. Here.
Need to disappear, Captain.
Actually, yeah, I do. Can I blend in with these guys?
Boy, love.
That's not for long. Go. It seems they've taken it into their heads the counting house is
my love.
You have the map.
I do.
Not yet.
What am I to tell my order? You know we can't leave until I have it.
I'm taking care of it. Give me time.
More time? Your loyalty makes you suffer. I think you're not man enough to see it through.
My flower, it is all but done. I've hired a man. In moments. Upton's life will be over. The map will be ours.
You hired
in the foliage.
In your scriptures, did Cain hire a man?
Mm.
No, Cain was a man.
Oh.
Come to the field, he said to Abel. And he did it himself. He did not require a third man to carry the axe.
Yeah, man, be more like Cain.
We do it there, so trust me, he's doing it now.
Right this moment?
Nothing can save him now.
Locate Upton's assailant. What? I have a time limit? I have a minute? It's not that guy. don't have much area to work with. There's nobody over there. There he is. Hell yeah.
Edward? I believe I just saved your life, mate.
Thanks. I think your mouths are broken.
He said he would kill me. I thought it was bluster. He is my brother. Despite what you told me, I thought it meant something.
You're safe for now. But perhaps a trip away from Nassau would do you some good.
Yeah, probably. All right. The other brother. Okay, I think we're gonna call that an episode. Thank you guys for watching. Like this video, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like it. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.